with O2 Think Big. I'm Helen from O2. It's great to be here tonight. Just to tell you a little bit about Think Big first, we've got this short video.
If you're young enough to still get cheap rail fares, but old enough to get into movies that show a bit of kissing and fighting, then welcome to Think Big. Think Big is for people who want to make things better. So take a look around. And if there's something you want to create or change, start a project to make it happen. It could be anything, from starting a dance club to starting a revolution. You'll get some money, lots of support and training, and the chance to make a big difference to the future. So what are you waiting for? Think big today.
So that's right, we've got lots of money to give out, loads of money. And all we need in return is great ideas. So if you're out there, you like music, you like dance, you like sport, you like fashion, you're interested in an issue, you want to change something in the world, we want to hear from you today. We've done nearly 600 projects this year, and we want to do over 1,000 by the end of this year. So we need to hear from you, everyone in this room, if you've got an idea. Now, rather than me tell you all about those projects, we're going to show you right now. So we've got two of our projects here tonight. They're fantastic. I want you to all get behind them because they've come down here to showcase their talent for you. So without further ado, we've first up got Mix Up, Chris and O'Shea. Give it up.
Think big.
Back to the night when I left your side. Foot to the floor and I lost that right mind. And now I've got regret.
I'll be gone too long.
Lost my one forsaken mind in pursuit of making time. But I'm lost in my own mind, own brain.
That uncontrolled prose
has formed and it's grown. Cause
I'll be gone too long.
Best believe I'm coming back. Got myself back on track. Got the love and the seeping through those stone cracks.
I'll be on this road, living this life on my own. But she'll be complaining. Cause
I'll be gone too long.
What a woman in my life. Next to you, I wanna lie.
Listen.
But I'm struggling with my own life.
It's like animals of the morning. My baby will be calling. I can't answer at these times. She knows business is important. Kill me cause she's alone in that bed. I hope she don't forget.
We run a project with Think Big. We're on the level 2.
Yeah.
Basically, we run an events management and artist development project called Mix Up.
Yeah.
O'Shea, could you explain to them what the events management side is about?
If you're an artist, a musician, and you do anything within the music industry, it doesn't matter what genre of music you do, yeah, we will give you an opportunity to do exactly what we're doing now, is to perform in front of a live audience. We'll also take you on under our ring is where the development side, where we will teach you about the business side of the music industry, what market to go down, what wise, right ways to approach a record label or an A&R, to become successful in the music industry. But that's what we do. But the artist development side, Chris.
So yeah, like O'Shea says, we aid artists with their development, marketing, any aspect of production, theory, anything like that. Any aspect, anything that's gonna help you become more rounded as an artist, we can help with. The network of musicians that we work with is stupidly large, so we aim to help a lot of young people and musicians push their material out at industry standard.
But before we go, like I did, when I say think, you say big. So think.
Think big.
People love to watch in it and to judge. Sometimes it's like, what? You never seen a black boy before? Of course you have. Because we're all over the flipping place. Do you know what, yeah? Most people judge me for my attitude and just being a black boy. But I'd be going on that like if I was white, Chinese, Indian, or anything. But it just so happens that I'm the biggest stereotype of them all. Can't get away with anything.
Listen, people think because I've got a baby, yeah, that I'm a slag from the block. Like, I'll just get with anyone, like it's nothing. I don't have time for that. Yeah, alright, I got pregnant young, but that don't mean nothing. Yeah, you never see the side of me that cares for my baby or works hard on my homework. What?
Let's go, eh?
Yeah?
Alright. On the count of three. 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah.
And all together we put on a show called Miss Identity. Now everyone here worked for free for a very, very long time to send out a message to every single one of you. Don't be misidentified. Stand out from the crowd. Every single person is different, but we all matter.
We're with O2, Think Big. So all these guys were not musicians. These are all actors. So can we have another clap for them being actors?
Think Big.
Okay, that was everything from O2 Think Big. Thank you very much for having us. Can just give one big, massive round of applause to Mix Up. And Miss Identity. So, as I said before, we've got money, but it's not all about money. We've got support, you get mentoring, you get training, you get help to make your ideas even bigger. And finally, who wants one of these t-shirts? Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise one more time for Helen, please. Again, I'm gonna do it. When I say think, you say big. Think!
Big!
Think!
Big!
One more time, think!
Big!